More breaking updates coming in the big story that we are tracking. We told you about the Hazaribagh leak. Now, more and more details coming in on the same. The Bihar EOU has submitted a report to the Education Ministry yesterday, and we broke down the details about the report that was submitted. Now, there are more details regarding the report submitted to the Education Ministry. Sources reveal that in the report, there is also a Jharkhand connection in this. The matter has not just been confined to Bihar, but also Jharkhand. So, Tejshree, just as we were speaking about the connection of several locations, not just one particular center, but this is a much, much bigger issue. Details also coming in, not just Bihar, but also Jharkhand. Can you explain what's the Jharkhand connection in this?
Yes, absolutely. Now, earlier it was only said that it is happening in the limited area like Bihar's Patna and Gujarat's Godhra. But now there is a larger link emerging in this entire case where Bihar's alleged paper leak is connected to Jharkhand's Hazaribagh. Now, as you asked, and let me tell you that how this happened. So, let me tell you that in Khemnichek, where as the confession by the student who is arrested, and in fact in the FIR also it mentions that in Khemnichek, there was this Learns Boys hostel and Learns Boys school where these students were taken who are arrested, and in fact the accused also was there, and there the sample papers and the answer sheets, both was the question papers and the answer sheets, both were given to the students, and the papers were burnt over there. Then during the investigation, the police found that the police recovered the burnt papers from the spot. They were sent to the forensics, analysis was done, and then there was this number that we were talking a while back that Abhishek was also telling about, that this particular number, booklet number, was sent to the NTA. Now, NTA was asked to release the entire original booklet and was asked that where this booklet number belonged to. However, NTA did not first tell. Bihar EOU kept on asking. They kept on asking repeatedly that what is that where this booklet belonged to, and asked them to provide the original question paper as well. However, after they built up pressure, NTA finally sent the question paper with the same booklet and told Bihar EOU that this particular paper booklet's number suggests that it belonged to Jharkhand's Hazaribagh. Now, this is how the connection has emerged of Jharkhand's Hazaribagh to Bihar's Patna. Now, we'll have to see that when the agency will be probing this entire matter, how this connection unfolds and how there is a link between Bihar and Jharkhand as well. Now, this also takes you to the question that was there a larger conspiracy or were there many students involved, and is there was there a paper leak in Jharkhand also? Because if the paper has come from Jharkhand's Hazaribagh, then it must have passed on through several routes. So these questions will also these questions are also very much important, and in fact now we'll have to see that how the agency will be probing the links of Bihar to Jharkhand and might be other places as well.